This earth is our home, the nature our garden. If we ignore instead of nurture, the flowers will dissolve. And what do? We just look away because we don't want to see the climate changing us. Ordinary people, how are we supposed to end it if living green is so expensive? Buildings are built while we keep building up destructions. We close our eyes for pollution and solutions. If only we knew how to solve our issues. If only there was something we can do about all of this. But this is something that we can leave for our future generations, right? Wrong. I'm sorry, but you see, sea levels rise, there's melting ice and extincting animals that have no rights, and we just don't realize what's important. And because we don't see changes yet, we ignore it. While cars are polluting and we cut trees from their roots, it becomes quite clear that nature is something that we keep abusing. It is a shame how we treat this earth like it did not take 4.5 billion years for it to provide for us. And this inspires us. Because we believe in green, we believe in our people, we believe in making this earth stronger instead of weaker. This is now. This is about our future. We're going back to growth, back to nurture. How? We use sources from nature. So with reuse, things can be reused for another destination. We design houses with green innovations, with smart building that exceeds the expectations, and modular systems that turn the system around, to using solar panels on top of the roof and adding a greenhouse to create microclimates. And if you want to change it, then you can easily resize it. And one more thing, this house is for everyone, no matter who you are or where you're from. Because we make green affordable for every man. And just in case you don't know us yet, it's time to meet us. We are self-sufficient.